Second down and eight. Cone to throw for the first time. Under pressure and sacked. First down and 10. At the 45, here's Mertz throwing off first down, and he has his receiver on the far side. Kendrick Pryor with the yards after the catch as he plows his way down close to the 20. He was 2 for 2 against Eastern Michigan, including a 39-yarder 2 weeks ago. And good. Wisconsin strikes first. Notre Dame 3 and out on their first opportunity. Cone looking in trouble again. Sacked for the second time. Wow. First and 10. Inside Wisconsin territory. Cone play fake. Sets up sideline. And it is caught. Williams. And he is bottled up and taken down immediately. Bryson Williams. First contact.
And they're going to match up with a safety on him. That's a good matchup for Notre Dame.
11th play of the drive. Cone. Sideline. And they call it a catch. Michael Mayer. And here's Williams looking for a crease and won't find it.
Did that ball pop out? I think it did, but he recovered.
For the Badgers. Malusi. And Malusi ambushed and ridden down. Howard crossed the third. Malusi the single setback. Play fake. Mertz, short roll, sets up. Backs it up and caught. Wow, Clay Cundiff. Trips at the top of your screen. Cone avoids the rush. But does he? No, he doesn't. Goes down for the fourth time in the first half. This one from 51 yards away. And he nails it. From the 41. Mertz. Underneath. Intercepted. Chandler from the 8. Chandler with a lane. Chandler inside Notre Dame territory, but there is a flag at the 41. Williams trying to get outside, and he's tripped up. Jack Sanborn, I tell you.
Against Leo Chanel, who's 260.
Cone looks that way, but doesn't have time. He's sacked for the fifth time in the first half. First and 5. Garrido. That play strung out, and Garrido goes down. And Mertz fumbles the snap and may have fumbled it again. I'm not sure. Scramble on the ground. Kyron Williams running. He is gobbled up.
Adam Shibley, a linebacker, and other Michigan football players, Jess Spate, Joel Hunningford, and Jake Thaw.
And look at this run. Malusi! Malusi down the sideline! And he'll get all the way to the 20-yard line. Mertz looking. Fires underneath. Touchdown, Wisconsin! And that's the first touchdown pass of the season. From Jackson State. Cone sacked again. Number 5. Wow. Sanborn. Pine will throw it. Pine rolls out looking. Pine across the body. Caught. Davis. Nice run after the catch. Improvisation. Pine sideline. Caught! Woo! Drew Pine! And right now it's 10-10. Pine hit as he throws. Loose ball! And Wisconsin has it! And good. Two for two. Wisconsin goes up front. Van Dyke kicks it off. Picked up. Tyree. Here's Tyree with the lane. Tyree! Whoa! Can he get there? Tyree at the 30, 20, 10, touchdown, Notre Dame! Seconds. We got a game here in Chicago. Chandler from the 5. Chandler up the sideline. High stepping and is hit. Flag on the play. Late hit coming up. Guarendo in the backfield with Mertz. Here's Graham Mertz. In trouble. He lost it. Notre Dame has a football. Foskey picks it up. The plot thickens. Pine. Fires. Mayer with a catch and he's down at the 10. There's another great quarterback out of Connecticut, Steve Young. Here's Pine over the middle. Touchdown, Irish! Kevin Austin! Mertz. Over the middle. Beautiful throw. And nice catch. Danny Davis. Pine. In trouble. Pine. And he's gobbled up from behind. Jack Sanborn almost took his head off.
Set a point where you got a score by.
First down to the 46. Mertz again underneath. Intercepted. Cam Hart. Sideline. Cam Hart out of bounds inside the 25. Another mistake. And good. 27 to 13. First down at the 49. Mertz under pressure. Mertz. And intercepted again. Wow. Notre Dame. Hello. Jack Kaiser.
Get turnovers, sacks, third down stops.
Mertz, another interception. Drew White. White with blockers. White cuts it up. White to the end zone. Touchdown, Falling Irish. 47 yards. Brian Kelly makes the walk across the field as Notre Dame defeats Wisconsin. Coach Kelly, the winningest coach in the history of Notre Dame.